So.
Getting you worse.
The bad news is these are kind of maybe the fishermen I pissed off earlier.
Oh, god damn it, Conrad.
Great, just great. And the good news?
I recognize them.
How was that good news?
I thought you were gonna ask the good news first.
You're such an idiot, Jesus.
Hey.
Alex, what are they gonna do to us?
I don't even wanna know. I wanna get out of here. I'm in a lot of danger.
You're gonna regret this, you piece of shit. You're gonna rot in a cell.
I'll be back for you later.
Conrad!
Nobody knows you're out here, little lady. You're all alone with us now. Let's make the most of it.
You can go fuck yourself, you piece of shit. You heard the little lady.
Thank you.
Jesus, Conrad. Wait, no! Alex!
Stop it! Let her go! You bastards!
Hey. Lipstick. Shut the fuck up.
I don't think they're gonna hit her. They haven't hit Fliss.
Fliss sure seems to be getting buddy-buddy with him. Did you see my brother?
Yeah. He's hiding. He's okay.
All right. Turn around. Don't let them see your hands. Once we get Julia back, maybe we can take them by surprise. Okay, they're coming.
Fuck! Motherfuckers!
Julia, tell me what happened.
They asked about our parents.
What?
How much money they have. Just have to wait and see what they want to do with us.
Eight seconds. Storm's 8 miles away.
We came here on a boat. Maybe we can take it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a speedboat.
The main guy here, he's got a gun.
Well, at least one of us can get on their boat. Get some help.
If you can distract him, I can get on that boat. The dude with the gun won't even realize until I'm long gone. 7 seconds. I can get out through the window. We gotta break these off first.
Too loud. They'll hear it.
We're gonna break them during the thunder.
Good call.
I'll go through the window and get the boat. You guys, distract them.
Conrad, just stay focused and get to the boat. Okay, let's do it.
Junker.